so I spent the night with Bon Jovi.